In the early 1940s, the American P-38 Lightning was the most feared aircraft in the sky. German pilots called it the four-tailed devil and went to great lengths to avoid it with a top speed of 500 miles per hour. Twin engines and 450 caliber machine guns plus a nose cannon escaping its grasp was extremely difficult. Like and subscribe for more.